you've smoked cannabis, don't drive for at least 24 hours. Even the smallest amount detected will cost your license. Drug drive and you'll get caught long after the high is gone.